There's a desire in many of us to get promoted, to move ahead, to level up. And as managers, we're responsible for growing high potential people. But how do we do that? There's some wonderful research that's been tested and shows what it is that's required for people who do make it to the top. So it's looking from the top backwards. What was it that these people had learned, developed in order to attain that success? We've developed a whole training program that allows you to get there. And it starts with looking at what is your portfolio of results, not your resume, but your portfolio of results. You see, when you are looking at promotion, what people really care about is your results. And so how are you defining it and expressing it? Then there's four behaviors that are looked at. The first is your decision-making framework. Can you develop a process or a system where you can chunk down information so you can process it quickly, so you know what to do with it without laboring long, long hours or waiting for all the information to come in, because sometimes it never will all come in. And when you chunk it down, you have to make quick decisions. Do you delete? Do you pass it on? Do you process this in a bigger group? How do you manage it? A decision-making framework is key to leadership promotion as you move upward. Second is, how do you lead for impact? Do you really have a mechanism so that you can influence and persuade? What's your communication skills? How do you deal with conflict productively? Sales is an important component. Influencing and persuasion are all about sales. And so what is it that you've done to demonstrate your abilities in this area? And then what is it that you've done to demonstrate you will work consistently for reliable results? Not just that one time great success where you pushed hard and got it through, but consistent results. And then the fourth is your future vision, to be able to scan the horizon, see what's out on the horizon, and to be able to make adjustments and adaptations so you're ready for whatever is coming. We're eager to share this with you. There's so much to learn. And then behind it all is, what are our belief systems? Are there things that limit us in terms of how we approach this? These are all things that we provide training for and coach, because your success is really important. We need leaders who really know how to lead and to manage, and we're here and eager to help you. Thank you.